Right, another Samsung TV. Took a risk, bought a board off eBay. That seller said works. And this is the old board. Pulled it out. Looks like maybe there's something there on it, but I can't really see any noticeable issues really with this board visually. Something's obviously not working. But this one I put it in and the TV power is up. So let's see. I'm gonna plug it in here and I'll take a look at that. Alright, you can see a little red light, the power button. I'm just gonna tip the screen up. And there we go. Working TV. Yeah. So that's always nice when that works out for a thrown in the trash TV.